Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. I hope you're ready because we will start right now. So we'll see together le passé composé form of pouvoir, can, and then we'll see how it goes at the past form, this passé composé form. Okay? So, j'ai pu, tu as pu, il a pu, elle a pu. Nous avons pu, vous avez pu, ils ont pu, elles ont pu. Okay, so if you remember carefully, as I said, in Unit 5, when I introduced this passé composé form, most of the verbs are using avoir at the present form, so that's the case here. And then after that, you've got to put the participe passé. Same thing, it was introduced in Unit 5, so check it if you want. And then for pouvoir, it's a bit tricky because pouvoir becomes pu like that. Only two letters, okay? But then it doesn't change. If you look carefully, then it's always the same form. Okay, so let's see them together. J'ai pu. Tu as pu. Remember, you don't pronounce the S here. Il a pu. Elle a pu. Nous avons pu. Little link, little liaison between the two. Nous avons pu. Vous avez pu. Same thing here. Little liaison between the two. Ils ont pu. Same thing here. Elles ont pu.